Hello. In this video, I'm going to show you how to extend the text-to-speech capabilities of your notification component in Home Assistant. I'll be working with Alexa because that's the unit I have, but the notification should work with Google Home. If you do try this and you've got Google Home, then please do let me know in the comments below. Let's have a look at our scripts. So the first thing we want to do is we're going to make up a phrase which includes sensor data. So in this one, I've got a phrase which is made up of several lines. So the first line, she's going to say current temperature. Then she's going to read the current temperature from the sensor, which is in my case, bedroom temperature. After that, she's going to say set thermostat. Then she's going to read the thermostat setting. And then she's going to tell me whether the thermostat is on or off. Let's show my thermostat here. So when I call this script here, she's basically going to say each line in turn. So let's do that. So turn her on and invoke the script.
Current temperature, 26.4, thermostat set to 25.5, and the thermostat is off.
So if I change that and call it again.
Current temperature, 26.4, thermostat set to 23.0, and the thermostat is off.
So the next thing we want to do, a random phrase. Now, my thermostat gets turned on and off by an automation. That automation also calls this script. So in this case, what she's going to do is she's going to read one from each of these lines. And each one of these lines, this whole group here, is in an array. So that's designated by these square brackets. And then the way these are called is using this random function here. So if I invoke this, one of these will get picked and sent to the notification component. So we do the heating on here.
I will control the bedroom temperature for you.
So that's line three. If I do it again.
Taking control of the bedroom temperature.
Take control, that's the last one. I'll do one more.
Control of the bedroom temperature is mine.
And that was the first one. We can extend the normal TTS to include sensor data. We can say random phrases. We can pick one from a random set of phrases, or this is the thing I like the most. We can pick from several random blocks. I've got three arrays here. So the first one starts and ends here, and there's five lines. These two are similar, so I put them on the same line. They are the same as separate lines with the comma there in the space and the speech marks. So what this script is going to do, it's going to pick one from this five randomly. Then it's going to add one from this five randomly, and then finally it's going to add again another array randomly, and then it's going to send the whole phrase to the notification component. So if we try this.
Lighting up the window. Cool. I so love blue.
So then she says lighting up the window. Cool. And I so love blue, was it? Yeah. And then we do it again.
Window lights on. Wow. Oh, I do love blue.
So that one was, window lights on, and then wow, and then I do love blue. And there you go. It's a fairly easy way to extend text-to-speech capabilities of the notification component, integration, whatever they're called these days. I'm using the Echo Dots. It may work with Google Home. Again, please let me know in the description so that others can follow along. In my next video, I'll show you how to do all of this in Node-RED. It makes it easier to edit, I find, because if I change something here, you've got to go to configuration, scroll down, server controls, check if config, and then reload scripts, and then try it. With Node-RED, you can change it almost straight away, hit deploy, and you can test it. Well, I hope this video was helpful with your projects. Please do share it so others can find it as well. I upload videos whenever I can, so subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified. That's it. Thanks for watching.